Well, maybe you're one of those moviegoers who likes to go to those 3D films, but what about a 3-screen experience? It's an innovative technology that's only available in 30 countries across the country.
Yeah, it's pretty cool, and it's coming to Palladio 16 Cinemas in Folsom when the new Star Trek movie is released this Friday. And here's a closer look at the experience called Barco Escape.
It's believed to be the future of cinema.
It's just amazing, you know? Like, it's super neat.
I'm loving this.
3 screens, panoramic views, a 270-degree experience unlike any other, right here in Folsom.
That's really cool. I mean, we're that lucky to have one in the area.
What we've done is we've provided the largest canvas Hollywood directors have ever had, and we've given them new paintbrushes.
Barco Escape is a global technology company based in Sacramento. Its CEO says no more 3D glasses or shaking of the seats. And different from IMAX theaters, the Barco Escape setup wraps around the audience, allowing the moviegoer to be drawn in that much more.
Your peripheral vision is fully filled with the story. So can you imagine a horror movie when you catch something coming up on the right or the left? That's the way it is in real life, right? That's different. That brings you into the story.
Now, it's up to the director how much of the 3 screens that they use. For Star Trek Beyond, it's 20 minutes of the most wow moments where Hollywood really wants to bring you in.
Whether that's a battle scene in space or a chase scene, this is a moment they really wanted to bring you in with the actors and the characters. There are certain moments that they thought this format was going to be absolutely spectacular.
Only 30 theaters worldwide feature the technology. And now, a futuristic film giving us a glimpse of what's to come in movie theaters around the world.
Oh, it's going to be really interesting, and the technology will be debuted at Folsom's Palladio again, 16 cinemas, beginning Friday. They're hoping to have 100 screens by the end of this year and more than 1,000 around the world over the next 3 to 5 years.